All my glass paintings have been stolen from Cley Church Graveyard.